CMOS factory settings should be restored as a first step before replacing the system motherboard. To restore CMOS factory settings, first remove the touch mat, the right rear cover, and the memory EMI shield. Remove the battery from the motherboard. Wait 30 seconds. Replace the battery to the motherboard. Replace the memory EMI shield. CMOS factory settings are now reset. Note that you will now need to enter system BIOS and reset the clock in BIOS after this procedure.